The compass, a simple yet revolutionary navigational tool, has played a pivotal role in shaping the course of human history. Its development spans centuries and cultures, marking significant advances in science, navigation, and exploration. From its mysterious origins in ancient China, to its indispensable role in modern global positioning systems, the compass stands as a monument to human ingenuity and curiosity. The compass finds its roots in ancient China, where it emerged as a tool for divination rather than navigation. Around the 9th century BCE, Chinese fortune tellers used lodestones, naturally magnetized iron ore, to create south-pointing spoons, which aligned themselves with Earth's magnetic field. This early application demonstrated an understanding of magnetic properties, but did not yet translate into practical navigation. It wasn't until the Han Dynasty in the 2nd century BCE that the compass was explicitly described in Chinese texts, referred to as a south-pointing fish made from lodestone. By the 11th century CE, during the Song Dynasty, the compass had evolved into a navigational instrument used for maritime and land-based navigation. This pivotal development enabled Chinese sailors to venture far across the seas, facilitating trade and cultural exchange along ancient maritime routes. The knowledge of the compass spread westward through trade routes, reaching the Islamic world by the 12th century. Islamic scholars further advanced its understanding, integrating it into astronomy and cartography. The Persian polymath Al-Biruni described the magnetic compass in his writings, emphasizing its role in determining the direction of Mecca for Islamic prayers. Islamic navigators utilized the compass to explore the Mediterranean and Indian Ocean, contributing to the expansion of Islamic trade networks and cultural influence. The compass became an essential tool for Mediterranean sailors. In Europe, the compass arrived during the Middle Ages, likely brought by Arab navigators or through trade with the Byzantine Empire. Initially, European compasses were simple and unreliable compared to their Chinese counterparts. However, during the Renaissance, European scientists and navigators made significant strides in improving the accuracy and utility of the compass. In the late 16th century, William Gilbert, an English physician and natural philosopher, conducted groundbreaking experiments on magnetism. His work laid the foundation for understanding Earth's magnetic field and refining compass design. Gilbert's insights spurred advancements in compass calibration, enhancing its reliability for precise navigation across vast oceans. The age of exploration from the 15th to 17th centuries marked a golden age for the compass, as European explorers sailed across uncharted waters in search of new trade routes and territories. Led by navigators like Christopher Columbus, Ferdinand Magellan, and Vasco da Gama, these voyages relied heavily on the compass for directional guidance, often in conjunction with celestial navigation techniques. By the 18th and 19th centuries, advancements in compass technology paralleled the Industrial Revolution. Innovations such as the liquid-filled compass and gyroscopic compass improved accuracy and stability, making navigation safer and more reliable. These developments were crucial for the expansion of global trade and colonization, as well as for scientific expeditions mapping the world's geography and magnetic fields. In the 20th century, the advent of electronics revolutionized navigation once again. Magnetic compasses evolved into gyrocompasses and flux-gate compasses, which offered greater precision and reliability in adverse conditions. The development of satellites and the global positioning system further transformed navigation, supplementing traditional compasses with real-time positional data. Despite these technological advances, the magnetic compass remains a fundamental tool for marine, aviation, and land navigation. Its simplicity and reliability continue to make it indispensable in situations where electronic navigation systems may fail or be unavailable, emphasizing its enduring importance in both everyday and emergency scenarios. The compass's journey from ancient divination tool to modern navigational cornerstone is a testament to human curiosity, innovation, and the quest for exploration. Across civilizations and centuries, it has guided adventurers, traders, and scientists alike, shaping our understanding of the world and expanding the horizons of human achievement. As we look to the future, the compass, whether magnetic or digital, remains a symbol of our ongoing quest to explore, understand, and navigate the complexities of our world.